When applied to the skin, retinol is converted into retinoic acid. This acid is the ingredient used in prescription-strength vitamin A creams that are usually used to treat acne and early signs of aging. Retinoic acid works by stimulating collagen growth and normalizing the skin reproduction process. It can be effective in giving the skin a smoother and denser appearance. Since cellulite is caused by fat deposits that show up just beneath the skin surface, using retinol for cellulite can be effective at tightening the skin that covers those deposits. This can make the fat less noticeable, but it cannot actually get rid of it. The benefits received from using retinol for cellulite tend to be primarily cosmetic and somewhat short-term. Those who rely solely on retinol lotions and creams to fight cellulite's appearance may have to keep using the products. Vitamin A is a fat-soluble vitamin that gets metabolized by the body. Its effects tend to be cumulative, and the skin's reproduction process will go back to its former state once retinol use ceases. One of the more effective ways to fight the appearance of cellulite is through moderated weight loss, strength training, and regular exercise. Cellulite can be effectively reduced when a regular physical fitness routine is established and followed. Cardiovascular activity helps decrease the body's overall fat composition and build muscle. Strength training exercises that target the lower body can be effective at reducing cellulite in women. Since females tend to accumulate more fat in the hips and thigh, aerial lunges and squats can help build and strengthen muscle. Performing toning exercises that target the areas where cellulite is an issue can result in a tighter skin appearance. Not only are the fat deposits reduced, but the increased amount of muscle tends to come to the surface just underneath the skin. Strength training and exercise are more effective long-term remedies along with a healthy diet. Some women still experience cellulite deposits despite strenuous exercise and healthy dieting. The cause of stubborn cellulite tends to be blamed on genetics. In these cases, using retinol for cellulite along with diet and exercise might prove to be more beneficial. While many experts disagree on retinol's overall effectiveness for cellulite, there does seem to be a consensus that it improves the texture and appearance of the skin.